Alright, I'm back. So, let's continue this. Oh, one sec. Hair. That was kind of gross. Oh yes, the Pulp Fiction. Went through there. Man, someone left in a hurry. Was taking their soul. Taking their stuff. Calling it good. Is that what I think it is? Hey. Parents gotta, you know, deal with stuff too. It's the way of the world. God, that'd be creepy. And they took whatever is there too. This family's so messy. Mitten. Aw, mitten. Oh, wow. Age 5. Did that a long time ago, apparently. Grab mom's purse. Hello, mother's purse. Tunnel, second passage. Back from London, Brussels, Belgium. Belgium was fun. I've been to Belgium and I've been to London. Both were really fun. Lived in London, went to Belgium. I went to Bruges, though. I didn't write you back in London. I was excited by the channel. Well, tunnel. It's great, blah, 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 blah. Love you, okay. Yes, sir. Grab a book. What's this? Unknown dimension literature. Communication must become portal and conscious before I could stop it.
What?
My goodness. Distracting him, things go back to normal. Huh. I guess this is towards the wife, mother, Ranger Rick. See, this is how I used to do cursive. My cursive was poor. It was not the best. Alright. Hello. Watercolor techniques. Okay, now that the coast is clear, time to actually examine things. Ugh. There's nothing wrong with that. Danger, blah blah blah. Went there, now down here. We'll save that for last. Oh. Mom and Dad were going to make up yesterday and stay in the middle of summer, but you came home on such short notice they weren't around to do it. You can use my room if you want. I won't be... Did you two kill each other in the attic? That's what I'm getting from it. Yeah, I'm thinking that's what's happening there. That's why that is the way it is. Oh, get nervous. Oh dear. Exam form. Oh, exemplary. Well done. That's kind of cool. Don't look here. What's that even mean? Come on. Well, we know what we gotta do then, right? Gotta go check it out. Save that for later. God, I do not like this. That was good. These girls getting crazy. I am not one for this. I went to outside an abandoned hospital once. Very, very scary, very eerie. Never went inside. My friends did, and subsequently got arrested, but I was not part of that whole fun thing. No, that's solved. Where's this other one? My room right across from her room. And here. Oh. I can tell you guys right now, I'm never really one for scary games. I used to be, not so much anymore. So this, well, maybe not scary for you, it's a little terrifying for me. A Ouija board, of course. Hello, Ouija board. Can't have a scary game without you. Oscar, what do you want? To come back, obviously. There's nothing left to do but head to the scary room. Oh. Okay. Heart is racing. Oh, it was worth a shot. Still locked? Yes. What? Oh, I threw that. Yes, I remember that now. There's all of us. You, Missy, you are gonna screw us all over. Private, do not read. I'm gonna do just that. Because I'm a rebel. All right, 051. Dark room's gonna be so bad. Oh my goodness.
Lonnie came over today. But everything was different. She was sitting at my desk chair, and she wouldn't look at me. Finally, I asked her what was going on. She said she felt like she'd done something wrong that night in the city. Like I must think... But I said no. There was nothing wrong. I just wanted to say... but I couldn't find the words. I felt like I was gonna cry, but I wasn't sad. She got up and sat next to me on the bed. I looked at her. Lonnie, do you think you could ever... And that's when she kissed me.
Well, before I head off into this scary place, I'm gonna call it good from here, and then when I return, we shall enter the dark room, where probably all of this will fall apart into a million pieces. So, see you then. Toodles.